May is Stroke Awareness Month, but strokes can happen anytime and any place. I'm Gary Sloan. I suffered two major strokes, CVAs. My first was September 2000. I was at work. The second was 2002, while I was still off from work from my first stroke. I also suffered several mini strokes, or TIAs. I was paralyzed on my left side and could only get around with the help of this brace and a cane or walker. My speech was impaired. I never thought I would ever work again in this business that I love so much, or for that matter, ever work at any job. I was blessed, as I've been back to work now for several years with minimal side effects. Soon, I'll be sharing other stroke survivor stories, sharing their struggles and blessings. Be watching for them right here.